The Cinnamon Roll, a character that is kind and sweet, but faces more hardship and suffering than they truly deserve. A character that embodies the Cinnamon Roll would be the unnamed Blind Girl by French artist Popopoca. The artist draws various things, namely monster girls, nice, and commissions of safer work and not safer work art. They haven't been on Twitter for too long, but they've already cemented themselves with their original character, Blind Girl. She's visually impaired and clumsy, but also adorable, precious, and all of those things. What makes her a cinnamon roll, though, is that she's constantly bullied at school and lives with awful, neglectful parents. Despite that, she's the sweetest person I've never met. If you're a normal person, seeing art of that probably doesn't sound appealing. It's actively dark, sad, and since this character doesn't come from a particular story, there's no happy ending. And so all we're left with is art of a blind girl in upsetting situations, left in perpetuity. I think I'm using that word right. And yet, here I am, along with 232,000 others. Are we all twisted sadists that want to see this poor girl suffer? It's possible, but here's how I see it. The reason why we love the Cinnamon Roll character is because what they experience is one of the most human experiences a person can have. Life is unfair. Bad things happen to everyone, even good people. We only have so much control of our lives, and the hand we're dealt when we're born is our starting point. And sometimes that hand means we're disabled, poor, or have awful parents, which is where Blind Girl's at. She has every reason to be as sad as she's depicted. And yet, in the rare moments when we see her being treated well, and she's genuinely happy, it's like an oasis in a desert. It personally makes my heart melt. I think the best smiles and laughs are the ones that happen despite the harrowing things that life throws at us. It's quite funny. People in the community have actively commissioned Popopoca to draw their original characters with the blind girl to make her happy. It's quite endearing, and it's two birds with one stone for both the artist and the commissioner. It's also an ingenious business model. In the end, like anyone else, I'm an admirer of good art, of which Popopoca has proven to be able to create. Their work can be colorful, or horny, or dreary, whatever they feel, but it is good art. And while I understand how horrifying it is to see Blind Girl go through all the things that she does, I'd like to think that with guitar in hand and dog by her side, she'll keep moving forward. And I hope you will too. Take care, guys. Thanks for watching.